So how you actually play the song is you do something called barring. And you can use whatever finger you want. I like to use my middle finger when I'm doing these kind of drop D chords. You just bar the bottom three, and you play the fourth fret, and you strum. And then you go to open. And you only do the bottom three. So... That's how you play it.